So we are right now in a secret location. Actually, we were out for a workout just before the trek, and we end up here at this secret waterfall just beside our cottage. So this is a surprise to me. It's a tiny waterfall, but the feel of this waterfall is very nice. Hey guys, good morning and a warm welcome to Go Mad. Okay, so before I tell you anything, let me show you this place where I am right now. Can anybody guess which place it is? Well, so if you haven't guessed it, let me tell you, this is Meghalaya. Yes, finally, after a long time since pandemic, we couldn't travel to Meghalaya, and most of you know that Meghalaya is very close to us, especially from Guwahati. Alright, so now that all the restrictions has been removed, so we are finally here in a trip to Meghalaya, a small trip, and we are going.
Hi guys!
Okay, so
warmer welcome to Go Mad!
So this is Abhishek, and I think most of you know him. He was there with me in my Ladakh.
Yeah.
The whole series you can see, and if you haven't seen that series, I recommend you to see that.
Yep.
I will share the link in the description. And today we are going to a unique village. It's called Waken, right?
Yep.
And that place is around 15 to 20 minutes from where we are now. We are at Peninsula. It is towards Dauki. Yes. Before Dauki, not at Dauki, but this route I am saying. So that place is around 15 kilometers from this place, and we will be starting now. The speciality about that village is there is a track which is called Marangkong track, which is said to be the scariest track of Meghalaya or India. I don't know, with definition is changes, but we are definitely gonna find out what it is, and I'm sure it's not gonna be very easy one. It's definitely in a harder side. So let's see how it is, and I'll let you know everything about this Waken village. And presently we are here at this beautiful cottage in Peninsula. Let me show you this place. So this is how it is, and we have few more cottages over there and that side too. This is called Hillside Highway Cottage. Yes, Hillside Highway Cottage, and it is very nice and simple one. I truly liked it. So that's all for now, and let's see how this day goes, and I will keep you posted. So let's go, man, and let's go. Alright, so we are here at Waken village, and we are at the starting point of the trek. It's called Marangkong, and now we'll start. This is a small village, but it's very nice one. So let's start this trek and see how it goes. So let's go. Just got a news from the top that there is some repairing work going on, so we don't know how far we can go, but they assured us that you can go till a river. The trek is actually 1 hour trek, and we can go till the river in half an hour, and after river there is another half an hour, and the end point of the trek is Marangkong rock. There is a rock, they call it King Rock. Yes, King Rock. So that is the end point of the track, and there actually the repairing work is going on just before the rock, so most probably we can go. So let's see how it goes. So we haven't found the bamboo track yet. We are going through this rocks. So I think we have reached the river and the starting point of the bamboo track. So I think we're in the wrong way, we have to go through that way. Just look at the shape of this bridge, man. It's really very exciting. Oh man, just look at the shape of these bridges here. How do they manage to build something like that? It's really awesome. It feels great. So our trek continues through this way, I guess. That's it. फोटोज में देखा था इतना मुश्किल नहीं लग रहा था, लेकिन दिस इज़ रियली वेरी टफ. मैं स्केरी तो नहीं बोलूँगा, बट इट इज़ टफ, क्योंकि वी आर गोइंग अप एंड डाउन एंड ज़्यादातर जगह पे हम लोग नीचे जा रहे हैं. वापस आने के टाइम पे फटने वाली है यार. एंड लुक एट दिस वन.
This is really exhausting.
Good to see a dustbin here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Construction work is going on.
So I think this is what they were talking about. Kuch kaam chal raha hai. But I think you can go. Yeah. We can.
I think they have even solid,
yeah. यहाँ पे जो है बम्बू नहीं है, दे यूजिंग सम कंक्रीट स्ट्रक्चर. नीचे ऊपर में शायद देंगे, शायद हम लोग जा सकते हैं. लेट्स डू इट. शिफ्ट टू द राइट वन. Easy man. Seriously man.
Don't tell us.
I told him. हालत ऑलरेडी ख़राब हो चुका है. और यहाँ पे एक्चुअली एक लोकल ग्रुप जो है has joined us. You can say hi.
Hi. Hi.
No.
So you people are from here only?
Or no, from, actually we are from
Mausinram, okay.
Yes.
Some are from nearby Shillong Peak.
Nearby Shillong Peak. And it's first time here?
Yeah, this is our first time.
Okay, great. So चलिए, अभी अकेले नहीं है. We have some mates now. So let's end this trek in a nice way. चलो. Yes, yes, definitely. So चले, चलते हैं. This is in a different level.
Yeah.
And just see how high we are. I think we have been coming from that level, right? The river.
Yeah.
भाई साहब काफ़ी आ चुके हैं, हालत बहुत ही टाइट है। आई एम जस्ट थिंकिंग कि हम वापस कैसे जाएं। ओके दिस पार्ट इज लुक्स रियली डेंजरस, वी हैव नथिंग बिलो दिस। आई एम सो सरप्राइज दैट द वे दे हैव मैनेज टू हैंग दिस बम्बू ब्रिज टू दिस रॉक्स। इट्स रियली फील्स गुड एंड इनसिक्योर ऑल्सो, एंड द व्यू फ्रॉम हियर आर अल्टीमेट मैन, अल्टीमेट। कीप गोइंग मैन। So I think we have reached to a view point here. Beautiful.
I said point.
Huh?
The main
view point. Okay. So that is the end point of the track.
Yes.
And I think this is the view point of that one. And just see where we are. This place is awesome, man. And at the starting of the video, I told you about a rock that is called the King Rock, and we are a few steps away from that place. Oh, awesome, man! Oh shit, this is really scary, man. My goodness. We are literally coming through this rock. Oh god. The last few steps are even more dangerous, man.
Carry on.
And here is a small waterfall. So let's
drink some water.
Fill our and fill our bottles too. इतना मेहनत के बाद दिस वॉज नेसेसरी, दिस वॉज रियली नेसेसरी। काफ़ी अच्छा लग रहा है एंड वी विल बी गोइंग बैक टू द ट्रैक रूट। मेघालय के लोग काफ़ी यूनिक है इन टर्म्स ऑफ ये सब चीज़ों में, इन टर्म्स ऑफ व्हाट आई शुड से मे बी कंस्ट्रक्शन और यूनिक थिंग्स, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम लिविंग रूट बीच टू समथिंग लाइक दिस। दिस आर रियली यूनिक, दिस थिंग्स gonna really live their upcoming generations for a lot of years. So kudos to the Khasi people. So we are here at the edge of the rock and we'll be climbing up.
You're always at the edge of the rock right now.
Okay, so let's do it. What's up, man?
Be careful.
Man, just look at the view, yaar. Awesome. Oof. And finally, we are at the top. man, we are at the top of the King Rock, they say. Awesome place. It was really worth coming here after this hell lot of adventurous trek as we have seen through. Oh my god. And another thing, make sure if you're coming here, then bring your trekking shoes. It's better if you have shorts, and most importantly, you should be physically fit to come here. And yeah, you should carry some water in case, because it's at this trek you'll really need them.
You should be not more than 70 kgs, I guess.
Yeah.
Because
I don't know. And still, it's not an issue. Weight is not an issue. But still, yeah. Just look at this place, man. It's really tempting. And look at the view down there. Let me show you the place we took photos from. That was the place, and we went through that way and came across this way and finally till the top of the world. And there, here you can see Abhishek going back. Okay, so let's move back now. So finally we are back at the starting point, and I'm really exhausted. I'm literally exhausted. It took us around 4 hours. We started at 12 o'clock and it's almost 4 now. This place definitely gonna take a lot of time. So if you are coming here, make sure you bring some time with you. And another thing, as the maintenance was going on, so they didn't take us any entry fees, but this place has an entry fees. Adult 100 rupees, children 50 rupees. So matlab ki mehnat bhi karo aur paisa bhi do. So abhi filhal yahan pe thoda sa halka sa snacks le lete hain ya fir kuch kha lete hain, and aage jaake proper kuch khayenge. Yahan pe waisa kuch arrangement hai nahi. So
let's go.
So this was all from that video. I hope you liked it, and agar acha lage to make sure you subscribe to this channel, kyunki hum aise adventurous video banate rehte hain. So this is Nawaz signing off. Have a happy day and be happy always, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.